Let me ask you a basic question. You got two beautiful daughters here. Brother, are you in church?
No, sir.
Brother, I'm glad you've been honest with me, okay? Because this is a beautiful thing that you are doing. You know, in Christ there is freedom.
Right.
But see, you see, to be in church, we help you raise them, we help you find a job, we help you with information. And we also give you a covering. You know what a covering is?
No, what's that?
That means that somebody is looking out for you. You see what I'm saying? It could be Deacon Baker. It could be Deacon Smith. It could be any of our men, of young people. Just looking out for you and looking out for these kids. Everybody out here, you don't trust nobody out in the streets with your kids, right?
No.
You understand that? But you would trust them with somebody in the church.
Yeah, absolutely.
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 Okay. Absolutely. My brother, I urge you in Jesus Christ, in the Lord Jesus Christ, to think about what we just said.
Right.
And come back to church, my brother, and introduce your beautiful daughters here.